And then we'll do the same thing for this one over here. So silicon, 30. Again, get to the protons first. So 14 protons. And then 30 minus 14 is 16. And that's your number of neutrons. So I've got protons and neutrons. And then over here, notice I have no charge. You might be able to do this one in your head, but if you like the formula, protons minus charge equals your electrons, 14. And then my charge is 0. It's neutral. So my number of electrons are 14 electrons. So protons, 14. Neutrons, 16. 14 electrons.